Bastion has some dudes that are planning a nuclear strike. Snake, get in there.
Okay!
Time to rescue them. Oh, what now?
Wait, first I need to introduce some guys.
Okay.
Hi, Snake. I'm here to save your progress and read your problems.
I'm here to act suspicious and defensive every time you talk to me.
Man, I love Alaska.
Master Miller, what have you been doing
here? Whoops, gotta go shoot down some F-16s. I mean, call me if you want to talk about Alaskan weather. Okay, bye.
Okay! Time to rescue the DARPA chief.
Hello there. In order to stop Metal Gear, you need 3 card keys and...
Naomi, what just happened?
I don't know! Stop asking questions!
Well, guess I'll head somewhere else.
Stop! I have a gun!
This is the first time you ever pointed a gun at a person.
Wiggle, wiggle.
I'm not a rookie! Oh, you shoot them!
That's all for now. Huh? Where's she going?
Snake, what about the Arms Tech President?
Oh yeah, almost forgot. Time to rescue the Arms Tech President.
Touch those wires and that old man gets blown to crap. Check this out.
Whoops, I forgot my electricity.
What?
Okay,
keep up. President Baker, we need to talk.
Blah blah blah, nuclear warheads.
This realistic background footage is jarring and unnecessary.
You have to find that female soldier and Dr. Hal Emma.
Time to contact What's-Her-Face!
I want to be a soldier, but it's too hard. Why do I have to shoot people?
Shut up!
Snake, they're invisible lasers.
Oh.
You should talk to Nastasha.
Okay.
Hello, I am Rata. No cigarettes.
But I...
You're never going to call me again.
Time to go to the nuclear warhead storage building. Oh, what now?
I'm not going to use my mind detector.
But I don't get one. Okay, I got a mind detector. Here I go!
Mind detected.
You know, you just collect minds by crawling on them, so you don't really need that. Oh yeah, just take a minute. Okay, bye.
Listen to your heart, you will understand.
I'm gonna kill everyone in this hallway for absolutely no reason. Okay, here I go!
No, I just bought these pants.
Oh no!
Snake, I've been waiting for you.
Oh?
Okay, I want you to hurry. But no shooting! It has to be this way. Also, it'd be pretty dramatic if you line the walls with my enemies.
Gray Fox!
Damn. I don't know, leave me alone!
You're Dr. Emmerich?
Yeah, but call me Otacon. See, it's short for-
Shut up! Terrorists are going to blow up the world, it's your fault!
Rex launching nuclear missiles? That's not what it was designed for. No. Hey, can I tell you the reason I got into science in the first place?
Don't really care, but go ahead.
I wanted to build giant robots like the ones in Japanese cartoons.
That's... unbelievably pathetic. Time to find Meryl! Oh, that must be her.
Snake, I need to talk to you about why I decided to become a soldier.
If you want me to take you seriously, you're gonna need to put on some pants first.
I became a soldier because I thought it'd bring me closer to-
Don't care! Isn't that gun kind of big for you?
I'm more comfortable with it than I am with a bra.
Yeah, I can tell. Okay, time to, what were we doing again?
Hey, Snake! Snake! Snake, do you like me?
What?
Snake, you're so fine. You're so fine, you blow my mind. Hey, Snake. Wiggle, wiggle.
Just kidding. That was all me. Man, I am the best psychic ever.
That was incredibly immature.
You doubt my power? Check this out. You are a war warrior. You save often. Put your controller on the ground. Ooh. You... Wait! Hold up. Crash Bandicoot? Seriously? You played that? Oh wait, I'm not finished! Come closer. I must tell you my life story. I burned down my village when I was a child. Because my father hated me.
Cool story, Psycho Manus.
I can't stand you. Okay, here's something you'll care about. You hold a large place in Meryl's heart.
Large?
Yeah.
Like, how big?
Like, prime real estate, man.
Sweet.
So, Snake, what's your name?
Shut up.
How old are you?
Shut up.
Hobbies?
Shut up.
Family?
Shut up.
Anyone?
Shut up! Time to head for Metal Gear!
Yeah? Wolves?
Wolf dogs.
You know a lot.
I ride dog sleds. I know wolf dogs.
Wait, this place is mined.
How can you tell?
Since Psycho Mantis screwed with my mind, I can see where the mines are.
You might call yourself a mind reader.
Whoa, Snake, check this out.
Let's stare at it and then act surprised when we get shot.
Meryl, no! How could this possibly happen?
Snake, you're the one they want. The sniper's just trying to lure you out.
Then why did they just shoot me in the first place? Oh, what now?
Snaking the sniper rifle, go, go, go!
These crawling controls suck. What now?
Are you saving Meryl? You need to save Meryl. Ah!
Dude, chill out.
Here, got it!
Well, it's a shame, but I guess I'll have to go on without Meryl.
Freeze!
Oh, are you kidding me?
I am Sniper Wolf, and somehow I am unharmed after like 8 bullets to the face. Look at my boobs.
So, we meet at last.
Brother!
I'm angry at you, and I'm going to whine about my genes for the rest of this game. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to go do something British.
Well, I guess I'm gonna torture you now.
But I don't have any information.
That's okay. I just need someone to talk to. So how was that?
Not so bad.
Okay, one more.
Okay.
Are you sure? You look kinda beat.
I said okay!
Because, you know, we can stop anytime.
Just do it!
Oh, by the way, I'm Russian. I know that doesn't have anything to do with the story at this point, but I just thought I'd let you know.
Okay. Cool.
Snake, I came to help you out.
There's a dead guy in my cell.
What?
Yeah!
It's the DARPA chief!
Did you seriously just sound out the word, yeah?
Oh, but never mind that. I brought you some stuff.
What's this?
Oh, it's Sniper Wolf's. She's nice, so don't hurt her, okay?
But she shot Meryl!
Oh, well, I'm sure she didn't mean it.
Hello, I am a trained soldier who cannot tell the difference between blood and ketchup. Oh, so it was
good thing
ketchup.
All my belongings are conveniently sitting here in this box. Alright, time to... Oh, come on.
Snake, there's a bomb on your stuff!
How'd I miss that?
Man, I am awesome.
Okay, time to... Wait, what? Guess I'll cross this bridge now.
No!
Darn, the stairs are out, and now the elevator won't work.
Hi, Snake.
Crap, the elevator's not working.
What? But I was just on...
Where's that?
Oh, okay.
Okay, time to...
Wait a second. I actually followed you up here to ask you something. Do you think... Love can bloom? Even on a battlefield?
Not for you, dude. Okay, time to take out that hind.
Wait, what?
Are you ready now, my brother?
Who are you? And why do you sound like Master Miller with an awful British accent?
What?
I said...
What? I'm sorry. I can't hear you. There's a helicopter here. No, oh, that's not fair.
See the hell in here. Because, you know, he's dead now.
Snake, the elevator started working on its own.
Whoa, you're better than I thought, kid.
That's not...
This elevator isn't suspicious at all.
Snake?
Snake, there are invisible people in the elevator!
Dude, chill out.
There. No one will take them now.
Okay, time for... I just got shot!
No, it's Sniper Wolf, don't shoot her!
Why are you so stupid?
Now you are mine, Snake.
No, stop it!
Wolf, I'll pay you back for Meryl!
No, why is anyone listening to me?
Snake, we battle like sniper warriors!
Actually, I'm going to hide behind this rock and fire remote control missiles from where it's impossible for you to hit me.
I've sold my body and soul. I'm no longer the wolf I was born to be. Now, I am nothing more than a dog.
In Yupik, the word for wolf is Kaklunik. Furthermore, the dictionary defines wolf as...
No, I love you!
What's your face? Give me my gun.
No!
Okay, I have my gun and my hair.
I'm hungry.
Everyone's here.
What about me?
What about you?
What are you doing with that?
Returning it to its owner.
Why?
Because I don't have any more tears to shed. Okay, time to head for Metal Gear. Gotta get this.
Hey, Snake!
Master Miller, I forgot you were in this game. Why do you have burns all over your face? You look like you just miraculously survived the helicopter crash.
Shut up! Hey, get this. Naomi's a big liar. More details after this boss fight.
Let it break upon you like a wave upon the sand. The guy you talked to wasn't really the DARPA chief.
Oh.
I'm going to be eating my ravens now.
Okay. Okay, so what were you saying?
Naomi Hunter is really a spy.
What?
Never! Oh crap, maybe she is.
Colonel, do you know something?
No, stop asking so many questions!
Time to head for Metal Gear. Oh, I'm already here. Oh, what is it now?
I'm in the computer room. I'll try to find out more about the emergency override system.
Okay, you get on that. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, that was quick. So did you find anything on-
No, but here's some useless information you'll forget about in 5 minutes.
Well, that's-
Okay, bye.
Okay, I'm here. This better be good. Okay, I'm like right outside. Please tell me you have info on.
Nope, but get this. A nuclear warhead's invisible, and it shoots lasers.
What?
Blah, blah, blah.
Liquid.
Okay, Snake, I got it.
Well, that only took forever.
The card key you have changes shape in different temperatures. So it's three keys in one.
That sounds needlessly complicated. So this key's pretty important. Guess I'll hold it in front of the door so Ocelot can shoot it out of my hand. What?
The key fell into the drainage ditch. You'll have to find it.
Why is there a drainage ditch in here?
Snake, looks like the card was eaten by a rat.
What?
Okay,
got it. One down. Colky, 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 hockey, 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 hockey.
Hey, Snake.
Master Miller, will you stop calling me?
Naomi's trying to kill everyone with a crazy disease that has a stupid name.
Snake, you killed my brother, and I hate you, so I wanted to kill you, but now I feel kind of bad.
That's okay.
By the way, the Pentagon is out to get you.
What?
Ah, no! What are you doing?
Ha ha ha. Never mind that.
Colonel.
That Naomi is just running up our phone bill like you wouldn't believe.
Okay, time to deactivate Metal Gear.
Ready for lunch.
What?
You've got Metal Gear.
Good work, Snake. You've activated Metal Gear for us.
Master, you're with the terrorists? What's going on?
Sorry to make you do that keycard temperature thing.
Yeah, that was kind of stupid. Wait, no. Who are you really?
I'll tell you everything you need to know.
I'm really...
Watch out, Snake. That's not Master Miller. See, I helped. Did you see that?
You've been talking to me, brother.
You, why don't you take that off?
You point a weapon at your own brother.
No, I'll wait till you finish your speech. Go ahead.
Okay, cool. You got all the dominant genes, and I got all the lame recessive genes. And
What?
Shut up! I hate you! I hate you! I hate you!
How do I stop it? Why would you give your own giant robot a huge weak point?
It's a character flaw.
It's stupid.
Oh.
Somebody order a heroic sacrifice. Watch me hold up this giant robot so far. Oh, yeah. Snake, I killed Naomi's parents.
Cool. I'll let her know.
And now I'm going to stop Metal Gear.
Snake, it's time to finish this. Oh, no, not there.
What happened? Why can't I move? Why aren't I wearing a shirt?
Blah blah blah, big boss, eternal war! Snake, you enjoy killing!
No!
Yes!
Okay, maybe a little.
I watched your face as you killed my comrades. It was filled with joy of battle.
In that case, can we just skip the talking and fight already?
No! Oh, and look over there.
Meryl!
Oh hey, the Secretary of Defense wants to drop a bomb on you guys in 15 minutes. Be right back, getting arrested.
Snake, we must have a shirtless fist fight with a time limit. If you cross this line, you'll fall and die. If I cross that line, I'll fall and miraculously survive.
But
how about you, Snake? Snake!
Meryl, are you alright?
Snake, I didn't give in to the torture.
Torture?
And things worse than that.
Snake! I'm going to stay behind to open doors for you.
What?
Don't try to talk me out of it. I've made up my mind.
I'll be fine. Sacrifice.
Oh, they're not really gonna drop a bomb on you guys.
Well, it's a good thing you don't have to worry about liquidity.
Snake! I'm going to keep whining at you until you like it. Snake!
Naomi, Liquid just died from that crazy disease you injected me with. How long have I got?
Well, it's up to you to decide how to use the time you have left. Live, Snake. That's all I can tell you.
That doesn't answer my question.
Stop calling me!
Come on, Meryl. Let's enjoy life.
Yeah! It feels like we're forgetting something.
Just your imagination.
The Marines have a Metal Gear, and I want pictures. Snake, get in there, please.
Time to find that Metal Gear. Oh boy.
Oh wait, I have to explain your equipment first. Equipment has to stomp on it. You got all that?
Wait, huh?
Okay, good luck.
Guess I'll head down this hallway now.
No, stop. There are infrared sensors in there.
How do you know that?
I just do, okay? You can use the usual method to get past them. Not that one.
Everyone on the ship is going to die, and I want you to get off.
Not that. Dad, I said no. Why don't you ever try to understand how I feel?
You get your pregnant.
You're such a jerk.
Freeze. Hands over your head now. Whoa, okay, never mind.
The tranquilizer should be effective. You can take out an elephant with that thing.
Okay.
Hmm.
Hey, $20.
Oh, now what?
Hey, Snake. I actually heard about this Metal Gear from an anonymous tip. I think my stepsister sent it.
What? Really?
I don't know, but they had the same initial, so it must be her. Right?
Oh, boy. I hope I don't get shot in the face.
Shot in the face, you say?
Hi. Shala. Shaska. I thought you were with me. Why would you even do that?
Gonna go kill Galukovich.
All right. Tried to photograph Metal Gear. Oh, yeah. Oh, baby. Man, this thing is stupid looking.
Great work, Snake. The government won't be able to deny this.
I am a Metal Gear.
Won't they just say these pictures were photoshopped or something? Guess I'll just...
Nobody move or I'll blow up this ship.
Identify yourself, fool.
I'm Shashalashka. I mean, Shalashishashka. Lashashashkasha. Shishka. Asala.
Oh boy, I can't wait to use Metal Gear Ray to restore Mother Russia to her former glory.
What? I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. It sounded like, please shoot me in the face and take this Metal Gear. Can do.
Ocelot, stop killing everybody!
Oh, well hello, Snake. I almost didn't notice you standing there. Do you like my new shoes?
No, they're goofy and out of place.
Oh, that's too bad.
Psst, hey, let me talk.
No.
Come on, I promise it won't take long.
No, you always say that.
Hey, Ocelot, why are you hitting yourself?
Okay, fine, jeez.
So, we meet again. Brother!
Liquid, why don't you ever die?
I live on through this all!
No one will notice this giant robot jumping around.
Terrorists kidnapped the president and they're gonna blow up the fish or something. Snake, get in there.
Okay, time to rescue the president.
You know what? Forget that. I'm gonna call you Ryan.
But
by the way, your girlfriend's here.
Jack?
Rose, you're not supposed to be here.
Jack, I want to be a part of this mission.
But
I said I want to be a part of this mission, Jack. Why did you ever listen to me? Why do you always do this, Jack?
Rose?
Why did you care about our relationship? Oh, do you remember what day it is tomorrow?
No.
It's really special.
Sorry, I don't remember.
Oh, that's okay. I'll just annoy you about it every time you say. Okay, bye.
All right, I think there's a president who needs saving.
Ryan, go find the SEAL team, damn dudes. I think the president's in trouble.
I'm on it. Hey guys, what's going on here?
Hello, I'm here to make you feel uncomfortable while playing this game around friends and family members.
Hey! Going on in here.
Hi.
You.
You smell good.
Thanks.
Whoops, phone's ringing. Gotta go.
So, who are you?
I'm Solid Snake.
Huh?
I'm Iroquois Pliskin. I'm totally a Navy SEAL.
But I didn't ask.
Shut up, I'm a Navy SEAL. That suit.
Wiggle, wiggle.
Are you Foxhound?
Yeah. I haven't had any field experience, but I was part of the Army's Force 21 trials. I was trained by video games. Hey, by the way, who was that guy just now?
That was Vam. He's part of Dead Cell, the terrorist group that used to be an anti-terrorist group. He's Romanian. He's a wizard with knives. Oh, and he's a vampire, I guess.
What? Why is there a vampire in this game?
Pipe down, kid. After a while, you just stop asking these questions.
But... Ryan, you're supposed to rescue the president. What is your deal?
Oh, yeah.
Come on, guys. Let's rescue the president.
Yeah!
Team Bravo, go!
Thanks. I hate everyone and I want to die!
Bullets don't hit her. It's like she's being protected by some super advanced technology that doesn't make any sense.
Oh no!
Ah! What kind of terrorist group has a vampire and a chick who repels bullets?
Stop whining. Ryan, if the terrorists blow up the entire Big Shell, the coastline will be polluted for generations.
But it's New York, it's already—
Shut up and go find that bomb expert.
Time to find some bomb disposal guy?
Hello, chickens. I'm Peter Stillman. I accidentally blew up a church, but I lost a leg. Feel sorry for me. One of the members of Dead Cell was my student. I taught him everything he knows. He is Batman. He's fat, like the fattest motherfucker that ever lived. But he's weird. And he sprays perfume on all his bombs. Use this thing to find him. Nah, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna lock myself in this pantry and drown my sorrows in bottled water like granola bars.
Okay, time to disable those. Well, hang on.
Hey, use a lie detector.
Huh? Who are you?
Gray Fox. Just kidding. Call me Mr. X.
Colonel, someone just contacted
me. No cares, get back to work.
Time to find those bombs. Oh, there's one. One down. Two down.
Stillman, kid, I just found a crap load of bombs that don't show up on the sensor.
No!
Fat man had his food. I'm gonna go check it out.
But you're missing a leg.
No, I only pretended to lose a leg to get pity. But now, I must stop Fat Man. His crimes are also mine. One of omission and arrogance.
Huh?
Run, go find the rest of those trick bombs.
But isn't it a trap?
Just do it!
Blah blah blah, cyborg ninja, blah blah blah, cardboard box.
Freeze, hands over your head.
Aw, how cute.
Wait a second, I've heard that bad Russian accent before. Aren't you Mr. X?
Shut up, I don't know you!
Raiden, I made a sensor capable of detecting the invisible bombs with eyes in the pantry.
Why didn't you just make that in the first place?
Shut up, there's a huge bomb in Strut A. Go get it!
Time to head for Strut A and... Oh, come on.
Guys, I found the last bomb. I'm gonna freeze it.
Plissken, I really don't think this is a good idea.
Whatever, man, I'm freezing it.
Plissken, no. Right, in the hurry to Strut A before that bomb kills everyone.
Time to stop that bomb before... What?
Defusing a bomb is like starting a relationship.
Rose, I'm kind of in the middle of something here.
Brandon, Plissken, I'm about to get blown up. I've only got 30 seconds left. Good thing I told you my life story. While I had the chance.
Okay, well, that's over with for now. Time to... Wait, what am I doing again?
Just finish me off, like you finished off my father.
But I don't even...
Sorry, what was that? I couldn't hear you over my tragic past. Unfortunately, I want to die, but I can't because bullets won't hit me.
Why don't you just kill yourself some other way?
What?
There are other ways to die, you know. You don't have to get shot.
Shut up! I hate logic!
Fine. Batman just called us. There's a bomb on the heliport. Have fun.
What's going on down here?
Guess I'll shoot her even though I know bullets can't hit her.
Oh.
No!
No! I'm gonna go now, I guess. You're kinda freaking me out.
Dude, I'm not dead. Chill out.
He's a vampire!
Yay! Let's paint our nails and talk about boys.
Okay, time to find that last...
100 second time!
Hey, jeez! Backtracking is awesome! Man, I hope this thing isn't too hard to find.
Hello, I'm a bomb.
Well, now we don't need to worry about the big shell exploding anymore. Batman!
So how about that fetus kill?
What a loser!
Am I right? Unlike me, I'm awesome! I'm gonna blow up the world and have action figures and stuff. Now I'm gonna wander around fighting blobs everywhere on roller skates. Cause I'm too fat to run! Cause I'm Fat Man! Check it out!
Okay, I think I've almost... This is Rose, I swear.
Fine! If you shoot him in the face, it'll hurt.
Okay, you beat me. But check this out!
Detonated!
For the biggest bomb of all! And you'll never be able to fleet! No! How did you do that?
Okay, time to rescue that... Oh, it's Olga.
No, shut up! Let's talk in the colors, Scree. It's safe.
From what?
Eavesdropping.
But aren't we still talking?
Shut up, it makes sense. You need to find some dude named Ace. He knows where the president is. Metal Gear!
Here's a soldier's uniform so you can get into the port. And a cell phone. For absolutely no reason.
Gee, thanks. For a second, I was worried that you'd make me go all the way back to that annoying warehouse in Strut F to get a weapon or something.
Is there somebody there?
Kid, you can only use that uniform and an AK to pass for a guard in one area, because the guards everywhere else had totally different guns.
But why? That doesn't make any sense.
Shut up and do it!
Okay, so I look like one of them. Now to find those
Oops, almost forgot. That uniform's kinda big for you. It might just completely fall off every time you touch an enemy soldier.
What? Time to find this Ames guy and...
Beep, 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 beep. I have a pacemaker. Beep, beep.
Hello, I'm Richard Ames. I'm gonna tell you some important stuff. But we have to talk in the codex screen.
Why does everyone keep saying...
Okay, so, guess what? The president's helping the terrorists, and the big show was built for a new Metal Gear. And hey, it it's Solid Snake!
Fat Man.
Dead Cells.
Patriots.
Sneaking Suits.
Metal Gear.
Outer Heaven.
Cyborg Ninja.
Anger Incident.
Shut up, Moses.
What?
Brother.
Arm Transplant.
Frenchman.
Intruder.
Later.
Okay, so now I guess it's time for me to-
Well, hello!
Ocelot, you'll never-
Oh no, who could possibly have seen that coming? Well, you look pretty suspicious.
But I have the AK in the uniform, so I'm totally a soldier, right?
Oh, well then, in that case, I guess- Wait a minute! Where's your bad Russian accent? Everyone here is supposed to have a bad Russian accent. What is your deal? Give me that.
Time to run!
I am a cyborg ninja who is totally at home.
Oh no, I did not expect this at all.
Time to head for Shell 2 and... Oh, you know what?
Kid, the bridge is rigged with explosives. Hope you got a sniper rifle.
I don't!
Now I hope you like the Strut F warehouse.
Okay, now I can cross the Shell 2 without the bridge blowing up. So, time to rescue the president. Okay, seriously?
Shit, I got a helicopter!
What?
I'm still an Navy SEAL!
But
shut up!
Colonel, I think Pliskin is Solid
Snake. Solid Snake died when me and some nerd blew up a ship 2 years ago! You're stupid!
Did somebody say Solid Snake? Because you know, I'm him. No! That is not Solid Snake! I'm Solid Snake! No, me!
You know what? I don't even care anymore.
I am the boss to surpass Big Boss! I will become the biggest boss! Boss, boss, boss! Now look at my muscles.
Kid, you're gonna take out his jet. Have fun.
Why don't you just take care of it?
No can do. But I can look cool on musty rations.
Ow!
Ow! Metal Gear! Oh, I'm disabling these buses on this bridge!
They got my eye!
You!
Where? Go!
So you're a really Solid Snake, right? I want to ask you something. How do you come back to this stuff? Seriously? I don't get why anyone would do a mission like this more than once.
There's something my friend told me once. We're not tools of the government or anyone else. Fighting was the only thing I was good at. But at least I always...
I just saw a vampire rub the side of a building!
Raiden, we have a responsibility to coming generations to-
Did anyone hear what I just said? Colonel,
Shut up and rescue the president!
But I just-
The president!
Fine. Time to rescue the president. Oh, it's our cell phone from Alza.
Snake's here.
Good, now I can have my revenge.
No, you can't.
Olga.
Now, turn on the electric floor, even though it's never worked before in any of these games. Good thing no one will ever think to take out the circuit panel in the next room.
Colonel, the floor's electrified and I can't get to the president.
Don't test it! You'll be bacon!
I... wasn't going to?
I know. I just wanted to say that. Get a remote-controlled missile launcher.
Oh no, a missile! I must run in front of it!
President Johnson, are you alright?
I'm prepared to grab your crotch.
What?
Oh! Sorry, I do that a lot. Else break the ice.
What? Sir, the terrorists are almost ready to launch a nuke.
I know. I helped. The president doesn't have any real power. This whole country is really run by the Patriots.
Fun songs, Mr. Beast, government conspiracies, bright lights in the sky, and the technology.
This entire base is the new Metal Gear. The Patriots are gonna use it to, like, blow up information or something. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. Go find Emma Emmerich. She's the only one who can stop them.
Can do, sir. Time to rescue Emma.
Wait a second. Take this disc to Emma so she can stop Arsenal Gear.
Okay.
Oh, and kill me! Hmm? Come on! Do it!
No, what's your problem?
Do it or I'll grab your crotch again!
You're the worst president ever!
I'm out.
Time to rescue Emma. Are you kidding me?
Ryan, you have to rescue Emma.
I was just going to do that.
Get moving.
Okay, time to rescue Emma. Okay, listen.
Kid, you have to rescue Emma.
I was just...
But first, Otacon and I are going to spend 7 minutes telling you stuff you already figured out about the plot.
Did you know that the tanker incident was a setup?
Time to finally rescue Emma. For the love of...
Jack, we need to talk about our relationship.
Can't this wait?
No, Jack, this cannot wait.
Rose?
Don't you ever have time for me? Why don't you ever sleep next to me?
Rose, I'm hanging up now. Time to rescue Emma. Whoa, really? These swimming controls suck.
Aiden, he almost drowned when she was 6. You'll have to help her overcome her fear of water first.
Why would you wait until now to tell me
Good
that?
Luck.
Okay, Emma should be around here somewhere.
I can read your muscles. Purified hydrogen. Booga booga booga.
Please stop talking.
Let's go!
Oh! Time's a... You know what? I don't even care anymore.
What about me?
Oh, Emma. We have to get out of here before... Emma, we really need to get out of... Here, just take a deep breath. Halfway there.
Oh, hey, Otacon. Wanna talk to your sister?
Not really.
Okay, here she is.
I'm the voice mom! No one cares about your stupid family drama! Kid, Emma, get over here already! Otacon, go down the hall and give me another soda!
Hey, Ryan! Ready to guide Emma all the way back to Shell 1 while moving 5 times slower than normal and avoiding guards and gun ciphers?
What?
You bet you are!
Time to get this over with.
Let's have an 8-minute credit call first.
What is wrong with you?
What if everyone you love is a computer?
Emma, I'm pretty sure.
No!
Emma, chill out.
My legs, no! Bugs, no! Man, this sunset is awesome.
Now all we have to do is cross this bridge and...
I'm bored and I need attention.
Shit, Emma's been stabbed. She's gonna die!
Why am I even trying anymore?
Hey, kid. You, got the disc?
You betcha.
Let's, pop that sucker in there, then.
Hell? Is this virus working? Hell? Will you call me? Emma? It's my dying wish.
No, that's weird. Okay, fine.
No, it's too late. What part... of dying wish, don't you get?
No, well. I guess now would be a good time to mention that my father killed himself because I slept with my stepmother. I'm always a survivor.
Bruh, that's a star, bruh, bruh.
Why, Wolf?
Seriously, I have no idea who you are.
Someone say something, someone say something, someone say something. Yes.
So the kid and I are gonna go blow up Arsenal now.
I should go with you!
Bruh, I miss you!
No, you've got your job and we've got ours.
You mean I'd only get in your way?
Yeah, you would, so shut up. Now let's do that secret shake we practiced.
Bruh, relationship with
your mother? I'm off to save those hostages.
That's the spirit.
No.
Will he be okay? He's tougher than he looks.
No. Time to... Oh, hi, Olga.
Yes, I'm Olga, okay? Now shut up.
Did you come to help me again?
Depends. If by help you mean knock out, strip naked, and hand over to Saladis, then sure, why not?
We meet again, Jack the Ripper.
Why am I naked?
I raised you as a child soldier, Jack. I totally forgot until now. It's hard to remember faces when you traumatize as many kids as I do. Check out these sweet tentacles! Wiggle, wiggle.
Dude, you look like Big Boss.
I know, it's awesome!
Hello, I'm here to save you.
But didn't you just...
Stop asking questions! The Patriots stole my child, and they will terminate my child. I have not seen my child. If you die, my child will... Child!
Time to find Snake, and... I bet this is Rose.
Let's talk about your painful past as a child soldier, Jack.
No, Rose, I angst alone!
Why is it that I can't fight or hang from railings, but I can still do cartwheel flips?
Boys, sometimes a girl just needs one. Boys, to love her and to hold.
Jack, while we're having all these confusing codec calls, there's something I need to confess. I'm a spy for the Patriots, Jack. I've been telling them everything about you. Everything you know about me is a lie.
What?
I'm having your baby.
Okay, no, seriously, wear some pants.
Right here, kid. Sorry Yoga had to knock you out to get us aboard Arsenal.
How does that even...
Here, have a sword.
But I've never even used a sword before.
No problem. 60 seconds of practice should be all you need to start deflecting bullets. Now it's time to...
Hey, Snake, have you ever enjoyed killing someone?
Find something to believe in, kid. And when you do, pass it on.
What? That doesn't even answer my...
Whoops, is that Otacon calling? I think it is.
Otacon, the Colonel's transmissions aren't making any sense anymore. Who am I kidding? They never made any sense. This is the worst mission ever.
Time to fight a bunch of soldiers.
I want
to
go home.
Come on, kid, get us all. Let's go. Hurry up, get your item. This isn't a field trip. Move, move, move. You shoot like a woman. What is your problem?
Plot twist.
Oh, what now?
The Colonel isn't even real. He's an AI.
But doesn't that mean that everything I've done doesn't matter? Didn't Rose just be a hallucination?
No, man. Stop making sense!
Did I mention that Snake killed my dad?
I did.
Yes, you did! Shut up!
Do I really want to go up here?
Blah, blah, blah. Patriot Solid Snake Simulation.
Yo, boy, what's up? Hope you got some chef grenades.
Now I'll finish you off, Jack.
Raiden, if you die, the Patriots will kill my child.
Okay, Ocelot, fire up the Metal Gears.
No can do.
Do I have to do everything for you people?
Snakes.
Good, now we can all talk for 45 minutes. Fortune, you thought you could betray me. But I'm too smart for that. Right, Ocelot?
Yeah, whatever. This entire incident was scripted by the Patriots. It's a perfect reenactment of Shadow Moses.
Then why was I completely naked?
What?
The torture scene. I mean, Snake had pants on during his, right?
Well, that's just something I threw in for fun. Hey, Fortune, guess what? You can get shot, and I killed your dad.
What?
Now all I have to do is kill you losers and head home. Here I go!
Angst shield activate!
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Hey, let me talk. Brothers! Okay, later.
Liquid, what is your problem? Come back here. Federal Hall. Jack, do you know what day it is today?
The day I met Rose?
No! I was supposed to defeat the Patriots here, but Ocelot ruined it. So now I guess I'll just...
Gub.
Jack, one of us must die here. Oh, by the way, I killed your parents. Now let us have a dramatic sword fight.
What? No, go back to what you just said. This is stupid. Why are we fighting with swords? Leave me alone.
Jack.
What just...
Hey, kid, don't obsess over words so much. Find the meaning behind the words, then decide.
What does that even...
Well, I'm gonna go find Ogle's kid now, I guess. You get to talk things over with your girlfriend, who may or may not be real.
Rose, you do exist?
Maybe.
What? What does that mean? What about the thing with the Patriots? Did any of this actually happen? Was I just hallucinating? Wait, why are we zooming out? Is this the end? Why isn't anyone answering my questions?
Terrorists kidnapped some Russian rocket scientists, and they're gonna blow everyone up. Snake, get in there.
Hey!
Just kidding. First, I'm gonna talk about the Cold War for 7 minutes while you jump out of a plane. Russians, Russians, Russians!
Can't I start the mission yet? Okay. Time to rescue Sokolov. Wait, hold up.
Snake, I'm going to introduce you to your support team. My name is Major Tom, and I'm British.
Hi, Snake. I'm paramedic, and I like movies.
Oh, and your mentor's here.
Jack, it's...
Boss! Boss, why did you leave me?
Jack...
Boss, I'm so lonely!
Jack, listen. Jack, you need to discover what it means to be a soldier. Today's friends might be tomorrow's enemies. Like next week, when you'll have to kill me.
What?
Snake, the mission.
Time to find Sokolov.
Snake, remember the basics of CQC.
Okay! Knife. Gun. Knife gun. Commencing virtuous mission. Nah. Cat this.
Snake, Sokolov is being held in an abandoned factory.
Okay.
But it's the 60s, so there's no radar, and all of your equipment sucks.
So what I do?
I don't know. Hide in a bush or something. Hope no one's coming.
Hey, what's that?
I was free!
Oh, okay then.
Okay, time to really find Sokolov.
I am afraid of everything.
Oh, that must be him.
Vulcan's gonna get me and take my nuclear rocket ticket.
Dude, chill, get you out of here. Okay, time to...
No, wait.
Walk right into that one.
Anybody want to see how awesome I am?
Yeah, not really.
But look at this cool trick I can do.
Man, whatever.
Somebody doesn't think I'm cool. Self-esteem team.
Major!
Oh, Major, did the big scary man make fun of you?
We think you're cool.
What's with that dumb pose, anyway? You're just jealous because you look like a doofus. Wait, what just happened?
Hey, if you got a revolver, you'd suck less. Okay, time to... Wait, where'd Sokolov go?
Too many dudes with guns. I'm out of here. That's the thing they made me build. The Shaggy One. It's going to start World War III and kill us all.
So why did you...
They forced me to cooperate. I wanted to see my family again.
But now they're just gonna use the Shagahod to...
There's no time! Vulcan's coming!
Good work, Jack. Now I'm taking Sokolov.
Boss, why are you here?
Hi.
How is this even physically possible?
It is raining blood, my children.
Can't please go home now.
Obscure Japanese mythology reference.
By the way, I'm defecting to the Soviet Union.
Wait, what?
Colonel Vulcan, I got you a nuclear warhead.
Yes, how did you know? Hey, can you see my face?
Yeah.
You see my face? We must kill him. Here, let me do it with my totally unexplained lightning powers.
No, he's my student, and I get to beat the crap out of him.
Boss, I don't want to have to do this. But you left me with no choice.
One, two, three, four, I declare a thumb war.
Count me interceding.
Jack, pull my finger. No, seriously, pull my finger.
Got your bandana.
Yes,
this one.
If this were a cutscene, I'd be dead right now. Major, the boss defected.
Whatever, Dr. Paramedic.
Snake, every time you're injured in battle, you'll have to pause, open the cure screen, and patch yourself up.
Won't that be really obnoxious during boss fights?
It's realistic!
With the Shagahod, the world will be mine.
What do we do with Sokolov's girlfriend?
How did Sokolov get a girlfriend? That heart's straight. Okay, whatever. I want to play with my new toy.
Colonel, you just can't fire that on our...
Shut up! I can do whatever I want.
This phone call the president just got.
Bad Russian accent.
Bad southern accent.
Snake, get in there and fix everything.
But I just broke my arm.
Just go.
Okay, tied up. Yeah.
Okay, so you get to rescue Sokolov again, destroy the Shagahod, then defeat Vulcan and the boss.
But
no, Snake, she's a filthy traitor. Now stop whining and kill her. Oh, and don't call me Major Tom. Just stick with Major Zero.
Huh? Why?
Well, it all started with this movie I saw.
You know what? Never mind. Time to... Is that a horse in the jungle, seriously? Well, food's food, I guess.
Jack, do you want me to break the other arm or what?
Uh-oh. Boss, what are you... Boss, I'm gonna shoot you. I'm serious. Don't push me.
You'll never beat me if you keep on clinging to the past. Just look at that bandana. Oops, was that your hand? Oh, well. Hey, if I see you again, I'm gonna kill you. Okay, bye.
The boss broke my gun, Major. I can't do this.
No, boo-hoo. Snake, go meet up with Adam. He'll help you out or something. I don't know.
Time to find this Adam guy.
That's totally me.
Oh, great. What's the password?
Hey, look. I have boobs. Hey, do you see them? Let me unzip my shirt more so you can see them. Wiggle, wiggle.
Wait, I thought Adam was a dude.
Adam couldn't make it. I'm Eva. I've been sent to give you...
Yeah, whatever. Can we talk about guns now?
Well, I got you this one.
This is the most awesome gun ever! Where did you even get this? You know what? I really don't think I should be trusting you.
But I gave you a gun, and I still have boobs.
Okay, good enough.
Great! Now if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go out back and practice my Chinese.
Okay, time to-
Awesome, let's go!
Hey, check it out! Isn't this new revolver totally cool? Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's just perfect. For a girl.
Wait, what? No! Whoa, where are you going? Ow! Okay, I kinda deserve this.
I'm gonna go figure out how to use my gun. Then you'll think I'm cool.
Yeah, sure, kid. Time to...
Snake, have you called Sigint yet?
Who?
Yo, Snake! Need someone to talk about useless gun trivia? I'm your man.
Oh, awesome. I love guns. Finally, someone interesting to talk to.
Hey, I'm with Volgan. The boss says you still suck.
Eva, why would anyone defect? I just don't get it.
Well, I grew up in a small rural town. And one day, I found out there were different countries. So I defected.
What?
Just shut up.
Okay, time to head for the...
I mean, so, you made it. This time, you're mine.
Oh, yeah!
Feeling scared yet?
What, you need your cheerleaders to fight or something?
What can we do for you, Major?
Leave us. I fight alone.
What are you offering for us?
Just go! You're cramping my styles.
So are we gonna fight, or...?
I got 12 shots.
Darn, I can't see anything down here.
Use a cigar, you whiny yank.
Okay. Okay, time to... Oh, what's it now?
I am the pain! Pain! I control these.
Wait, are you serious, or...?
Tommy gun! Grenade! Bikini!
Well, at least I know there's no way this boss fight can get any more
ridiculous.
Bullet bees are reaching your flesh!
What?!
The pain! The pain! The pain! The pain!
These guys ended World War II?
Snake, you crazy man! You're just crazy!
Whatever, time to head for Sokolov.
Snake, do you want to hear about James Bond?
Not really.
This is HQ, Reporter Stannis.
Nothing special. Well, there's a crocodile with a gun and I think he's looking at me.
Big deal. But it's just minding its own business. Leave that thing alone.
I'm sorry.
Well, there's Sokolov.
I'm going to electrocute your girlfriend and there's nothing you can do about it.
Is that a new voice actor in the jungle, seriously?
Ooh, are we doing cool stuff? Can I do something cool? Can I? Come on, please? Yay! Go to your room! The pain is dead.
I'm so angry I could punch a hole in this unconcrete wall!
But it's cool, we still have the fear. And the end. He's the best sniper ever. Once he's done taking his nap, it'll be the end for the boy. Yeah, that was pretty good, huh?
The boss and I used to make bad buns together.
Hey, babe, how's about you ditch that rocket nerd and get with a real man? Well, gotta go. That crotch ain't gonna grow itself.
Time to get into the lab.
Snake, you need a disguise.
Okay. I'm a scientist. Boy, sure is great to be a scientist, am I right, guys? Can't wait to do some science.
Snake, interrogate one of those dudes and find out where Sokolov is.
I'm on it. All right, you. I want some answers.
No, I have a family.
So don't struggle.
Well, hey, is this room open?
Time to,
Talk to me! 99 bottles of vodka on the wall! 99 bottles of vodka! Shoop-a-dee-doop-a-dee-doop-a-dee-doop! Hey, do you know what would be awesome? Metal Gear!
Metal Gear!
What the heck is Metal Gear?
It's a tank with legs! It's totally awesome! The Shagohut sucks!
What?
But nobody wants my awesome idea! So I'm drunk. Here, have a key.
Okay, time to head for Grozningrad. Okay, cool. Dude, Sigint, did you hear all that?
Yeah, man! A walking tank? That's stupid!
I know, right? And what kind of name is Metal Gear, anyway? That'll never catch on.
Seriously, man, no one's gonna go for that!
Okay, time to... Yeah.
I am the fear! Fear! Will you be scared if I jump around shooting arrows and screaming my own name?
Not really.
The fear, 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 the fear!
you're about to fight the end. He's not like the last two Cobras.
God!
No, Snake, you don't get it. He's like a million years old. He invented sniping. He's half tree. So yeah, have fun with that. I gotta go.
Time to head for Krusty Grad.
Yeah, how about no?
Crap.
I am the end! End! Hey, you wanna have a 45-minute sniper fight?
A what?
Wait, what?
You stand around in the open, I shoot you in the face. You try to hide, I shoot you in the face. You touch my parrot, right in the face. And if I'm feeling a bit down, I say a prayer to the forest. And then I shoot you in the face.
What am I supposed to do?
Use your thermal goggles, man. Damn. Oh, wait, but he can regulate his body temperature, so that probably won't work.
What?
Damn.
Okay, I can do this. I just have to call.
Hi.
Look, can we talk this over or something? What's wrong with you? Where am I? Wait a second. I recognize that moderately hot bikini model. Well, I know where I think I am, but there's no way the end dragged me way back to the science lab and now I have to walk all the way back through the jungle to where I was fighting him, right?
For dinner tonight, I'm thinking spaghetti.
Okay. Time to climb a really long ladder. So what if I need to go back for something?
Snake eater.
Time to meet up with Eva. Whoa. Where'd you get all those scars?
It's Volgan. He's a sadist. But whatever. Have some instant noodles. They're awesome. So, ready to kill the boss? Yeah! Hey, what kind of relationship do you two have anyway?
She's like my mother. And my master.
Like a lover?
I just said she's like my mother!
Snake and the boss sitting in a tree. K-I-S-S-I-N.
Look, Eva, it's not like that.
But you're a man and a woman, and men and women are always lovers.
You've never had a meaningful relationship in your life, have you?
Nope. Hey, Snake. Snake, let's do it.
Who wants to watch me punch the crap out of Gradin? I do! Electric bullet charge!
Colonel, I don't approve of your methods.
I'm sorry. This is war, Major. There's a spy on me.
Everybody look at my awesome horse. Seriously, look at my awesome horse. The fear and the end have fallen.
Why does your unit suck so much? I'm sorry.
Boy, that snake guy really is something.
Shut up.
The Americans want to eliminate me and the Shagohod, but they're also after the Philosopher's Legacy.
Hey guys, what I miss?
One of these things is not like the others.
Hey Tatiana, nice boots. Get it?
No.
Do you get it?
Somehow I was able to hear all that from the top of this cliff. And now I'm gonna—
Go retard!
Oh boy. Okay, so what's your deal?
I am the Fury. I came back from space. Now I'm gonna set the world on fire!
You know what? I'm just gonna head over here and—
Can you feel my fury, Snake? Are you feeling it?
Please go away.
Ow, my suit ribs! Screw this! It's all you, boss!
Hey, did you see the mummy? It was a pretty good movie!
What?
Snake, you beat the whole Cobra unit.
Really? Cool. That means it's time to get to Groznygrad. In a bit.
Snake, you need to disguise yourself as Vulcan's lover to get to Sokolov.
Okay, I guess. Time to beat up some loser named Rykov and steal his clothes.
That's me.
Oh, man, I gotta stop doing that. Oh well, good thing I've got this convenient Rykov mask. Hope I don't get caught tortured.
Tell me about the legacy.
No.
Do it, or I'll have to use my lipstick gun.
No way, they got the lipstick gun! No!
Just kidding. It's just a really huge tube of normal lipstick for my really huge lips. Okay, gotta go. Thanks for that important test data.
Okay, Sokolov, I'm here. Let's go.
Here too late. The Shagohod's ready. Now it's a crazy tank rocket crab monster that can shoot missiles at the U.S.
Say what?
Oh, look, it's gonna mass produce and have a tank over the world.
Sokolov, calm down. All I have to do is blow everything up. So let's go.
No, I don't wanna.
What?
I'm a weapon scientist. No matter where I go, I'll be used to make horrible things.
Amen, bro.
Please watch over my family.
Okay, whatever. Time.
Smoke and chime.
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap.
Major, I was waiting for you in my room. It's chocolate Sunday night. And gosh, I'm right on schedule. I know my crotches, and that isn't the Major's. Now I'm gonna shoot Sokolov in the knees for no reason.
Got your nose. What is this fairy disguise?
Nothing you say makes sense.
Hey, can I help?
Okay, I'm out.
You're
a failure.
What?
Now then, do you know what happens to people who kill my boyfriends?
You know what? That was just an accident.
Punch the keys, for God's sake!
Yes! Yes! You're the man now, dog! Punch!
Punch! Punch! Whoops, I guess
no.
I killed him! Yay, your turn! But first, let's take a look at your body. Okay, here I go!
He's not going to talk. He's been trained by me, and I don't train no sissies.
So what? My body carries an electric charge of over 10 million volts. Why? Who cares? It looks cool. You're after the philosopher's legacy, aren't you? Just in case you're after the legacy, let me tell you exactly what it is and where it is located.
Hey, I put that transmitter there.
This is suspicious. Just to make sure we're on the same page here, could you maybe cut out his eyes?
What? You know what? We really don't have to do this. I'm just saying, he was talking over and they just...
No! No, you big meanie!
Oh, come on! Colonel, I think Tatiana's the spy.
Whatever, kid.
Fine. I'll shoot her with my awesome revolver trick.
Yeah, okay. Go for it.
Eye patch explanation!
Why doesn't anyone ever let me do this?
Okay, I won now. Put that up to the moment, kid.
Hey, Snake, guess what? I have a torture fetish. And man, was that hot. Let me tell you what.
Hey, I'm gonna shoot you in the crotch.
Huh?
Just kidding. I meant the leg.
What's the matter with you?
I've got your stuff. Let's meet up outside.
Yeah, okay. Time to get out of here. Yeah, now only isn't time.
Snake, have you ever seen Dracula?
No.
Well, I guess you can only see half of it now.
Oh! Damn!
Good thing the boss shot me with that get out of jail pill. Time to do what?
Head for the sewer, Snake.
All right.
What a thrill.
Quiet.
No! Why did you go in the sewers? You're gonna die!
I've been waiting for this. Yes. Nobody interfere.
Why do you keep bringing us, Major?
I've been saving something special.
A silver bullet?
No, shut up! It's the jam bullet from the day we met.
Save that?
Gosh, you should see the Major's collection.
He's a little upset. Tell the Major.
Now it's time to settle our... No, you jerk!
Okay, time to... Wait, what?
I am the Sorrow.
A Cobra I can take seriously? Why do I keep doing this to myself?
Okay, look, we're gonna meet all the dudes you've killed so far. Maybe after this, think before you take another life.
Okay, sure.
Ah, no, I should have gone to college!
Man, that's wrong.
So sad.
Ah, I knew I should have dropped out!
Hey, I remember that loser. Yeah, I got you good, huh?
Okay, you know what? You know what? Just get out!
Tripping out. I just met a dead guy.
Whatever. Talk to Sigurd.
Yo, man, the boss had to kill the Tsar on a top secret mission a few years ago.
That's almost interesting. But now it's time to meet up with...
Me?
Yeah.
Boy, am I glad to finally get out of all those clothes. Maybe now we can get a little more comfortable.
What's up?
No thanks. I don't eat snakes for dinner.
But I wouldn't mind eating you.
Snakey!
kidding me? I've got it on the move.
Come on, Snake. What isn't sexy about losing an eye? Okay, fine, Prudy McCruder Pants. Here's some C3 so you can blow up the Shaggo Pod.
Hey, listen. I think Ocelot might be onto you.
Shh! Don't sweat it. There's not a man alive who resists my boobs.
But I really don't think he cares.
Motorcycles, vroom, vroom!
Alright, time to do this thing! Hey, you can make it into cool shapes. Oh, whoops. Hey! Phew. Glad that's over. Now I just have to get out of here and...
Hello, Jack.
Sorry, you probably didn't see me coming with that eye you lost, Pansy.
Okay, let me talk. I found Tatiana snooping around the underground vault with this, the Philosopher's Legacy. Who would have guessed that lovely Tatiana could be the spy? It almost pains me to have to...
This is probably a weird time to ask. What is the Philosopher's Legacy?
Very well. I'll explain before I fight you and lose. U.S., China, Soviet Union, secret pact, tons of money, my dad had it, now it's mine. Go put this away.
I think there are some bombs.
Oh, okay.
All right, Snake, it's you and me.
Ocelot, I already told you.
No, shut up. You never let me do anything fun, ever.
Ocelot, did I mention I could shoot bullets out of my hands?
Wait, say that again?
So, what do you think are the chances of us having a normal boss fight?
wait, why is this even here?
Let us fight like men. Manly men who do manly things. Like spit play with tools and guns and stuff. Who do manly things in the woods with other men that they don't speak to other men about.
Please, no.
I hope you remember to change out that maintenance uniform before the last cutscene started. Here we go!
Wait.
Yeah, get him!
Ocelot, whose side are you on? Oh, this is too hard! Ocelot, you do it!
Sorry, Colonel. I made a promise to the boss.
Shoot, Snake, and you're grounded for a year.
No!
Vulcan Thunder Crash! Wait, what?
Neener, neener, neener. Colonel Vulcan, more like Colonel Wiener.
Just shut up and go find those bombs! Let's see how you handle slightly modified versions of the same three attacks. No, where are you going?
Time to... how do I get out of here?
Snake, boss let me go. She's waiting at the lake.
I don't want you to fight her.
I don't either.
She told me to tell you something. I've never seen such clear eyes.
Look, can we just stop talking about my eyes?
Well, I guess we should...
Did you really think you were going to leave without fighting this stupid thing?
Snake, leave the driving to me.
Okay!
Oh, yeah. Geez, Snake, why don't you try aiming?
I want to change seats!
Okay, I spent my entire allowance on this thing, so it better work. Hey, guys! Can I play? No, I hate the Home Shopping Network!
Uh-oh. Did anybody work? Rocket fire with the possible accuracy and bullet time? Oh, yeah!
Whee! Arrgh!
So cool!
Raw! Pay attention to me!
Hey, let us help out!
Snake, we're gonna blow up the bridge.
Here I go! Phew.
We did it! Well, time to go home.
Eva, you take care of the driving, but leave the fighting to me.
Isn't that old Bender?
Shut up! I'll grind you into dust!
Attack its weak point for massive damage.
You may think you've won, but I can still power the Shagahorn by myself.
I just shot like 9 rockets at it! I really don't think the power source is an issue at this point. I'm just saying.
Oh, shut up! I'll crush you!
Oh no!
Vulcan sucks in bed. Teehee!
But first I spend more business to take care of. Who's afraid of a little thunder? I mean, it's not like I'm standing on top of a giant crystal robot with electricity coursing through my body or anything like...
Now it's time for me to complete my mission.
No, we're lonely!
Are you kidding me? Hey, the tank shot up. Maybe you should take a look at it while driving.
Can do.
Ah.
Ow, Snake, just leave me. The boss is waiting, and I'll slow you down.
No, we're doing this together, Eva. I need you to stop whining and fly us out of here.
They totally crashed around here, guys.
Oh, great.
Okay, Eva, we need to keep quiet.
I'm so hungry. Snake, my stomach. I can't feel my legs. It's getting
Eva,
dark.
Hey, is there someone there? Just a bird, guys. No biggie.
Yay, the lake. I can run now.
Now we can finally...
Oh, did I do that?
Boss!
Darkness is light's light of darkness as a dark farewell to dark lightness. Okay, so let's get this party started.
Boss, no! Why are you doing this? We don't have to do this!
Now, settle down. It's story time.
Yay!
Today, the story of the boss and the mean old philosophers.
Ooh, I haven't heard this one.
Once upon a time, I was an atomic test subject. And then I was the first person in space. And then the government betrayed me when I went to Cuba. And then I had to kill my boyfriend.
I don't like this story!
Let me finish! The philosophers want war to go on forever. And my dad was one of them.
Daddy, I wanna go home.
I was pregnant with the Sorrow's baby.
Let's name him Little Boss.
But then the philosopher stole it while I was on a mission.
Wait, why were you on a mission while you were pregnant?
Okay, let's do this.
Boss?
We didn't want to have to say this, but
then maybe you should start thinking about the baby.
Shut up, it's my body. I'll do what I want. Cobras, ho!
She's down, get the baby! I don't know, just cut it out!
Look at this scar. It's proof that I was a mother. Look at it, Jack! Look at my scar!
Boss, I saw it!
Look closer! Well, that about wraps it up. You've about 10 minutes to kill me. Let's go.
No!
Snake eater!
Are you seriously not gonna zip up your suit?
Jack, kill me. Now.
Ready to go, Snake? Hey, are you okay? It's like you just killed your mentor or something.
Snake! I'm gonna make you think I'm cool if it's the last thing I do! Yay, CQC, this is so neat!
Okay, let's have a duel. Come on, pick a gun. Oops, it was a blank. Oh well. Hey, what's your real name? I bet it's something super cool.
Manly McBeefington, kid. John.
Okay, well, see you, John.
Cool exit.
Hey, we're gonna get ya. Okay, just kidding.
Oh, you guys. And that's how we ended up in Alaska. Okay, Snake, let's get it on. Shut up, you can't use the boss as an excuse anymore.
Time for some loving. Why does the world hate me?
No,
she's after the legacy.
Boy, what a great night of passionate pants-on-hugging that was. Huh, Eva? Eva?
Hey, I'm a Chinese spy. I'm gonna take the legacy now, I guess. Sorry. What else? Oh, the US government made you kill the boss and then get some money. Okay, bye!
Alright, gentlemen. We need a name for the guy who killed the boss. Congratulations, Mr. Big Boss. You sure showed that shameless traitor whore a thing or two.
Do not punch.
Hey, is this still on? Oh, okay. I guess I'll make you feel even worse.
This is the worst week ever.
Wait. The boss wants to live on in your heart. She loved you. She was a patriot. And,
Killing the boss sure was rough. After coming to question my loyalty to the US, I decided to retire from Fox. It's a good thing that now I can take some time off to get my thoughts in order.
Hey, you're Big Boss.
Actually, you can just call me.
Get over here.
Okay! Hey, Fox Unit's new sneaking suit, and it's just my size! Okay, so,
What?
I'm not Colonel Roy Campbell. Box is gonna do something involving nuclear missiles and probably Russians. Snake, get out there.
Okay! Time to call someone in. Yeah, exactly.
Snake! The military thinks you and Major Zero did some crazy terrorist stuff.
What?
Happy mission.
Hey, so did you call someone to help us out?
About that. Apparently the US government thinks I'm leading the Fox Rebellion, and they're kinda not gonna let me back in the country unless I prove I'm not. So I, kinda sorta need your help.
Sorry, my leg's broken and I've got malaria.
Oh, well, you can drive me around.
But my leg is broken.
You don't need legs to drive. Okay, time to kidnap a dude. What? Hey, do you want to join our club? Do you want to join our club?
No way. Our country betrayed us. And Gene is an awesome dude who loves justice. So we...
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought I just heard the sound of the boss rolling in her grave.
Okay, we'll join.
Snake, you gotta fix this malaria.
Yeah, okay. Is that Gene?
Now, now, soldiers. I know you must be feeling discouraged, but as soon as you finish building this facility, we're all going out for Sundays!
Well, time to get some stuff.
Hey!
What the? What are you, like, 12?
I'm in charge.
Hey, wait. You're the girl I saw with Gene in that cutscene. Now I'm gonna grab your shirt like a creepy old man!
I'm Elisa. The girl you saw was my sister, Ursula. We have psychic powers. This is where we keep our perfect soldier, trademark. Don't fight him, you're totally gonna lose. And here's the cure for your friend's malaria.
Hey, how'd you know I was looking for that? Okay, I get it.
Snake, you must destroy my sister. You must do it.
Time to listen to some crazy guy in a jail cell?
Metal Gear!
Snake, you have to blow up some stuff.
Roger! So I guess I can just...
Freeze, Snake! Time to put your plans on ice. So freeze to meet you again, Snake. It's just like cold times. Better chill out when you deal with this cool customer, or else you'll get freezer burn. Cause I'm no bark or frostbite. You're on thin ice. So freeze the frame and oh my face, my face, my face!
Time's up,
soldier.
Whoop, whoop, whoop!
Why don't you die? I'm the perfect soldier!
Why are we doing this again?
Hello, Snake. We decided to take off all your clothes to make for an awkward moment when Elisa comes in to give you information. But anyway, my voice has magical powers because I'm a successor to the boss, which makes us brothers!
How does that even kind of make sense?
Now I'm going to make an awesome world where soldiers always have stuff to do. Okay, time to...
Ah,
oh, what now?
Gene! I'm the guy who didn't die and I'm the first soldier and it's not fair! And I tried to step over my knife, but I couldn't hit him.
No, stop.
It's not
fair, Gene,
yourself. I have to meet this guy, it's not fair! Why can't I meet him? I have to do it!
No, shut up, no one cares.
Can I see the prisoner? I brought some food.
Well,
I'm so scared and lonely, and I need a big, strong man to talk to.
Miss Alyssa, I really don't see how that has anything to do with-
Just let me in.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Hey, Snake, I brought you some-
Thanks for the food.
What?
I am speaking into your brain.
Please, please stop.
Well, enjoy your dinner. Take care of Metal Gear, okay?
Hey, boss. Are you okay?
You guys, I know where Metal Gear is, so it's time to put some clothes on it. Oh, what the?
Where is the philosopher's legacy?
I don't know.
Yes, you do. Shut up. No, stop it, stop it, stop it.
Hop on in.
Boy, am I glad we made it out of that one. By the way, Snake, how'd you manage to get a dame like that? I mean, I like her pretty young too, but isn't she kind of pushing it? Give her a couple years and she'll be pretty hot, but... Well, I'll leave you two lovebirds alone.
Hey, wanna hear how my parents were killed?
Was it a nuclear explosion?
It was a nuclear explosion. When my parents died in the accident, Ursula and I suffered the after effects. Psychic powers.
You know, I've been like... 3 nuclear explosions, and I'm pretty sure they don't give you magical powers.
Let's talk about babies. I may not be able to have my own, but I know you'll make a great father someday.
Say what?
Dad, guess what? I learned my 6th language today.
Good work, son. You made your father proud.
Yeah.
Father! I learned my 7th language today.
Get out. Solidus, where's my dinner?
Coming, Dad.
Okay, time to find Metal Gear. Oh, is that it?
Hello, everyone. Wait, what the?
Was anybody remember who I am?
No.
Oh, well, that's cool. I just kinda thought I'd ask.
Okay, Gene, give it up. Boy, this sure is a pretty boring ending, huh?
Someone wants a totally unnecessary boss fight!
Oh boy!
Do you ever notice how Elisa and Ursula are never in the same room together?
Oh no, you didn't.
Ursula, I choose you!
I will now use the phrase accursed snake children in a sentence.
This Metal Gear may be pretty goofy looking, but dear Ursula more than makes up for it.
Elisa, I'm sorry.
I'm okay!
Okay, Gene, I destroyed your Metal Gear!
You destroyed my Metal Gear?
I destroyed your Metal Gear! Right?
No! Back in action!
Sokolov!
That Metal Gear was a test model!
What?
I wanted to say that. Gene, you may have rescued me once, but I won't allow you to launch a nuclear attack against the motherland! But you helped the US build Metal Gear.
Oh, yeah!
Wait, Gene!
First person to start shooting at random gets a cupcake!
Do I? Is this really what it takes to get some screen time?
Whatever. Hey, cheer up, Snake. That guy was a chump.
You! Why can't I kill you? I'm the best soldier ever!
Thanks for saving me, Big Boss. I love you.
Yeah, time to destroy Metal Gear, whatever. Yep. Is this going to be one of those cutscenes where I get a 5-minute explanation of how I got duped by the US military? But I'm already Big Boss. Time to end this!
Yoo-hoo. Oh, never mind the dead researchers on the floor. They just went crazy when I told them the gun shoot pudding. Hey, check this out. Cunningham was a loser, and I'm going to fire a nuke at the Pentagon. Then I'm gonna make an awesome military nation and call it Army 7.
No! Nobody's gonna join your dumb club, Gene. What soldiers are looking for is outside your heaven.
Hey, that's pretty catchy.
Outside heaven? I don't know.
I'm just saying. Oh, by the way, Operation Snake Eater was all set up by one guy.
Huh? Wait, what? Who?
I'm not telling.
What?
Okie dokie, time to launch this thing. Oh, what?
You're killing the trees!
Oh. Elisa, are you okay?
The rest of your life will be even more screwed up.
Huh? Elisa? Elisa? Stop, Gene!
It's too late, Snake. Metal Gear's in launch mode. But hey, let's fight anyway. We'll find out who the true successor is. Oh, okay, it's you. Here's some money so you can make your own nation of soldiers.
Like that would happen. Sokolov, how do I destroy Metal Gear?
You don't! You're screwed, Snake! Oh, well, that worked out, I guess!
Hello, everyone! Notice anything awesome and manly?
No.
Whoops.
Big Boss, you saved the world! What are you gonna do now?
Sit in my room and mope, but I realized something.
What's that?
I'm not alive unless I'm in battle. so I need to find an excuse to fight all the time.
That's pretty crazy.
I know. How about I make an awesome nation for soldiers so they never run out of cool stuff to do?
That's exactly what you stopped Gene from doing.
It'll be cooler when I do it. I mean, what could go wrong?